is famous for its plums, but this year the crop is a little later than normal. So we sent Lucy Kite out to find out why and also what's being done to help them ripen.